Making happy is my love letter to anyone struggling. I wrote this book when I was looking for a little happy for me and my family. I was in the throes of chemotherapy. My children were quite young, and we were trying to process everything that comes with a cancer diagnosis.